rewind, 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 rewind your life. Look back, look at the past with retrospect. Recollection of my conception started with injection of rhythm that I was given as a present. It was the time when LPs and 45s were circulated before girls butterfly, Tootsie Roll to percolated. I've related my style to fat laces and the sweat that was it. No baggy jeans, polo shirts with Timberland boots, spinning on heads and backs just to make a buck. It's just my luck to even have the loot to buy some sneakers with breaking battles and schooling, busting rhymes under the bleachers. I live for talent shows and festivals of all sorts. I used to copy my cousins to see whose style that I could sport at the arcade in my new fade EZD cut in the side. When checkerboard lace sneakers took an hour to lace right. You know you had to show with proof just to get respect. That's the days of the old in retrospect. Yeah. Rewind your mind and recollect. Look back, look at the past with retrospect. Rewind your mind and recollect. Look back, look at the past with retrospect. For a loop, if you didn't sport Deodorus, you're a max sport troop. Ninth grade, high top fade was the choice of most. Jungle Brothers, De La Soul was the jams to boast. Polka dots and hammer pants filled up every joint. To get my groove on at a dance was my only point. Black medallions, wooden beads had replaced most gold. Dreadlocks, flats, and braids meant your style was bold. Baggy jeans, black boots, searching for your roots. Kicking knowledge with your peeps in a circle of group. Hallowed halls of your school was your stomping ground. X-Clan, Tribe Called Quest was the fattest sound. And you could swing a house party and not get bucked down. The only thing illin' out was DJ scratching sound. Sometimes I have to look back and also recollect to the days of the old. That's retrospect. Rewind your mind, track my life.
Capabilities was regulating the curls, and I don't know, she slipped up, man.
It was the curl juice. But, man, those was the joints, right?
Word up,
was the day.